which triggers a car alarm. Understood that? Well.
Thank you. know, we should be there in approximately 6 minutes, please keep your feet off the seats. And if you happen to see any suspicious activities, please report to crew immediately. Please have your ticket fares up available for ticket agents and conductors as they come by. If you do require reduced rates, please send the documents out as well. We do accept all major credit cards, except American Express, and that change is always greatly appreciated. Also, folks that are visiting quiet car or close to the locomotive is called 1004. Please keep in touch with 2 men if you can't get a phone call with that call on the front door. See you coming up 6 minutes, folks.
You know when we get to certain parts. Okay, thanks.
Yeah.
Mike. All right.
Thank you.
join you for a minute?
Mm-hmm.
Can I sit for a minute?
Not you.
I'm doing my walk.
Yeah.
Thanks for telling me about getting on the train.
Mm-hmm. Anytime. Yeah, we've had left people behind in the past. We've actually left them behind.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Because one day I was like...
Because they usually they've announced it. 5-minute departure warning.
Right. Well, they helped the train up for me.
Yep.
I was walking maybe 100 feet away to help with it.
Yep.
You know why? Because I'm over 60.
Yep.
Right?
And I let them know to wait for you to come.
Okay, well, thank you.
Yep.
I don't know why they helped it. It was nice.
Oh, yeah, they do.
Yeah.
There's someone that takes a while. They'll wait.
Good.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I have to finish my walk.
All right.
Cordova is your name.
Yep.
I got half your name right.
Yep. I already uploaded the first half of this morning.
Oh. Okay. How many days a week do you do this?
Just one day.
One day a week?
One day only.
Oh, one day.
And then it depends on what I want to do after.
Okay. Website.
Get going.